The waste is stored for up to 7 days at a time, until the ship docks back in Miami, where all the plastic, aluminum, paper, and glass go to recycling partner facilities. In 2018, Royal Caribbean recycled 43.7 million pounds of waste. And any rebates earned from these recycling programs go back to the employee retirement fund. The cruise line is hoping that it's a nice incentive for employees to bring recycling down from their own crew cabins. So what about things that can't get recycled?